So all this stuff is almost rust out of here. What is this? I bonded all this stuff to begin with. I don't know. I don't think this was really the Bondo location. Maybe it was. But one thing that was kind of odd, I found all this where that rust was. I found like this shit was stuck in there. I don't know what was up with that. I don't know if I should take all this other stuff off or not, but what I'm going to do, there's a lot more area to remove than I thought. So that's solid. I'm going to put that X15 or X10 treatment into three stages, file this back a little, and just Bondo the hell out of it and see how long it lasts.